Yeah, today we're going to play Terraria and going to fight Skeletron. This is gonna take a while. Wait, what's that? Oh, there's a chest. Probably something worthless in it. Anyway, keep walking. Oh, and then this happened. Oh, I didn't know palm trees grew in the prison. Okay, weirdest thing that ever happened. What? Why does this say two? Don't know. I'll find out later. So, this one's more powerful. Nope, wrong side. So, we turn around and go back home. One thing bad about this game is that you have to turn around and go back home every time. If you don't go to the right side that you want to go to, then you have these little pieces just flying up in the moment. Where is my drill? Okay. So, as you can see, there's a little prison guard in there that says you cannot come here unless it's nighttime. So I'm just gonna hunt sharks on the other side of this castle until I get to do so. Yep, there's the angler. What is he? I'm not that fish. Oh, well, I'm not doing that because I don't think I have one of those. Oh, I forgot I can't move from here.
Slimes need to get hard mode really quick and really fast. And so, just don't turn back to me.
Is anywhere close to nighttime? Come on, man. Why does this say two? It can catch fish. Oh, well, that's something I didn't know. I don't want to do that. Well, maybe it would be a good idea to waste time, you know. So, let's try this. Where is he? I don't see a big bunny. I'm confused. Where's the big bunny? Oh, he's underwater. Oh, that's not good. Dang, this thing takes forever to beat up. Oh, this is why. Oh no, these arrows are for something else. I think I'm gonna have a problem. Oh, there's another one of them. Oh, if that's the case, I'm going home. I know I'm not gonna last for that. Okay, never mind. There we go. All right. Are you ready for me to beat this guy's behind? I have to wait again. Is it done yet? No. How about now?
No.
All I know is that if I go down there, I'm gonna die. So, can I come in now? Time, dark time already. It would have been better off just fighting Lefty, whatever his name was, for like 15 minutes. All I know is I don't want to do that again, so let's just replace that with Kent Kane. Now can I fight? Now, can you not see there's stars in the sky? What is wrong with you? It is dark outside. Just let me fight the master already. Come on. Well, that's how I know that it's not nighttime yet. I mean, but it's extra dark now. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I'm gonna use my master bow to kill this master beast. Eat dust, buddy. Oh no. He's almost dead. Soon I'm gonna have to fight the wall of flesh and get that over with. So I can finally get hard mode. Yes. He is dead, so. Yes, I've done it. I have done it. I have killed Skeletron. So let's just go and destroy the dungeon for a little while, shall we? So, this place seriously needs some light. So that's gonna be it for today. And that was Terria. So, goodbye and see you next time.